Hi, my name is Amy Jones and I am the author of the new novel, Chains That Bind. Chains That Bind is a fictitious novel that encompasses Grenada's culture and a little bit of our practices. What inspired me to write the novel was being homesick. I recently graduated from the Caribbean Nazarene College in Trinidad, and in 2017, I was not supposed to return to campus. I was supposed to finish my courses at home. But I returned to Trinidad, and while there, I started missing home a lot. So I began blogging, and I started writing little snippets of that novel. The illustration on the cover of the novel represents a woman in a big straw hat, a long white dress, and she's leaving footprints behind. There's one human foot and there's one cow foot. And if you've heard stories as children or as adults, you've told stories about this character, you'll know who she is. I started writing when I was around 8 years old, and I have always enjoyed rhymes. As a writer, it was a bit challenging to incorporate our French Creole and our English Creole in the novel. There were times when I often wondered, how do I spell this? How do I write this? The novel is available on Amazon as both ebook and paperback formats. It is $10 for the ebook and $15 for the paperback format. At a later time, the book will be available in Grenada at the price of $40 EC.